The transformation of the doof, in my opinion, is it's an unlikely transformation. You don't see it coming. It kind of creeps. It creeps in. It really is a very subtle shift. You go there with very little expectations. You don't know what it's going to be. And that's where the magic really happens.